mean Siri in my ear. But many of you were hoping that Byron is watching this show. I seriously doubt he is, because I think he's driving back to Johannesburg. I will just tell you, I know that somebody had a little bit of a go at me on Twitter the other day because I was bantering with Byron about his birds. That's right. Byron and I are very, very good friends, and I think my very fondest memories of the bush was that training course I did with him and the six guys that I trained. And I mean, I say that as though I've remained some sort of mentor to those guys. They all became, I think, far superior guides to the ones I ever was, Byron definitely. And those 3 months that we spent together down at Londolozi were definitely some of the fondest bush memories that I have. So anybody who thinks that I resent or don't like Byron at all, please understand that it is all in good fun.